Well, these guys are running red lights. Three of them.